about Ferry Children's Centre closed during lockdown, but we used the time to refurbish the building and bring in lots of new facilities which our children and families love. This is our new multi-activity room where we are set up here today for a baby sensory session so they can enjoy learning about their colours, textures and sounds.